So guys, today we've got the Hoffenheim Sim. I think we should win this game. It is going to be tough. They are second, we are third. They're 3 points ahead of us with us having better goal difference. So if we win this game, we go up to second. And if Bayern lose, then we go up to first. So we've got to get a good 3 points in this game. It's Bellingham that starts over Gilmore. Other than that, it's first team. But we don't rotate the squad as much as we did last season. Last season, I know, because we were in a relegation battle, most games we wouldn't win anyway. I was just chucking in some players that, in the big games, it was the biggest rotated squad because we wouldn't win. And we actually did win most of them anyway with the rotated squad. And Wagner, with a very early goal, makes it 1-0 to us in the 6th minute. That is a great start against a team like Hoffenheim. Hopefully we can just hold on to this lead and get 3 points and move into second. We can't get carried away about the title race, but I don't think we're going to win the title, but being in the title race, like maybe not till the last day, I think Bayern will probably get the lead wrapped up quite soon, over maybe like, with 5 games to go, they might get it wrapped up, maybe like 3 games. But yeah, we've just got to keep going, we've got to try to win the title at least. Because I said this in the last video as well, we play football to win trophies. If we don't win trophies, then that's very disappointing. We will keep trying to win trophies because it's 1-1. Being the manager, you're not gonna sit there being like, oh yeah, all we need to do is stay in the Bundesliga every season, finish mid-table, and then just don't push for anything. You want to go for trophies. Oh no! Alaire makes it 2-1 to Hoffenheim. The board expectations and what I think we can do with Stuttgart are very similar. They set for me to finish mid-table this season. And currently we're on track for Champions League. But I thought mid-table would be good as well, and I was thinking hopefully we can maybe push for top 6. Top 4 is just well out of my mind, but if we do win this game, then we go second. It's a good save by Kobe, keeping us in this match. If we go 2 behinds, then that will probably be us falling behind in the title race. One of us needs to get there faster. No! Oh, thank God they missed. Rabio really should be scoring that. Let's go and make them regret that miss. We can level it before half time, that would be great. It's Gonzalez. Gonzalez, tight angle. Should have played it across. Comes back onto him, but apparently that was offside or something. There, that is half time. I should have played it across to Wagner there. I took too many touches with Gonzalez. Our best player at the moment is Gonzalez on a 7.5. Let's get in the second half. Hope it turns around. great block. Oh, man. It's Willock. Why you didn't keep that in there? Oh, go on! Mistake by Hoffenheim, we have to punish them for it. Wagner. That's a really good defender. We need to up the intensity. So Hoffenheim stay in second place, basically. It's just kind of going fight for the draw. Not fall further behind them. Greenwood. Willock jumps over the challenge. It's Gonzalez. Bowman makes the save. Ravnus swings it in. Awful delivery. Oh! Oh, Campana's just got past us there. Really poor touch from him. Great tackle, Ragnar. Willock. Go on. Oh, needs to go back a bit more than times. Oh. Now William Jose has just put past us for 4-1. Could be 5. It is 5. Disgraceful. Our best player was Gonzalez on 7.8. Let's see the league table. So we've fallen right the way down to 5th in the Bundesliga. And we're out of the top 4. If we had won that game, we'd be 2nd as well. We have to be doing better than that. Hoffenheim is a tough team. We knew it wasn't going to be easy. But conceding 5 at home to Hoffenheim, they're doing well, but 5, in its own way, that's disgrace. Then at home as well, absolutely rubbish. We've got a point to prove in the away match later on this season. Hopefully we can get revenge. But that performance was the worst performance I've had as Stuttgart manager. That's in this video. Goodbye.